Have you ever, I mean, have a horse like this, does this feel like the absolute lifetime experience for you as a trainer?
I'd have to say, for sure, without a doubt. I mean, for me it is, for me.
Oh my God, this is amazing to win the race, to be here, to travel from far away and get this victory for, you know, for United States, for Panama, for all my people. This is something that I don't have a word for this. I really can't fit in this body right now. I'm so happy. This is amazing.
We're very lucky people that Gary and Mary West let us into the horse. And all I can say is it's an absolute credit to the two gentlemen on my left. The job they've done with this horse and the road they've been on this horse is quite incredible.
It was tough. When we break from the gate, it was tough. Being behind the gate was pretty tough. Came to the 3A was, for a second I time, the stress we was, you know, we gonna get beat, but he had amazing and big heart. That's the more bigger and tough horse than I ever been in my life.
Jason was very confident beforehand, and the best man was riding him, and it worked out great, and you gave him a fantastic ride, and as I said, we're just very lucky to be here and be part of it.
Today was a historic moment for me, for Jason, for the owner, for Max, for everybody, and I'm so glad to just be here and, you know, be riding that horse because, oh, we did a very, very impressive show today, you know. That's what the world was waiting for, a match, a fighting. And, well, we did it. He did it today. And